I have tried, but it's hard to fight it. I can't just watch as it falls apart. If we can break the mold, make it in from the cold, lose your mind, never lose your heart. And I don't mind.
We've just got to the venue in Essex. We're just loading into the High Barn right now. It is an amazing building. Someone was saying it's like 800 years old or something. This is going to be, it's going to be the biggest one of the run. I think it's the most people. Because everything else is coming in caps at 100. This is about 2. So yeah, should be fun. And I know this makes no sense. Changes I've tried to make. We are currently sitting out the back of the High Barn, which is in Essex. This is the 6th gig, so there's only one more to go. This is the penultimate. And it's been amazing. I think when you are completely on your own on stage, you kind of... the crowd does become your band. And if you can make use of them in terms of like percussive stuff, in terms of clapping and stamping, and vocal stuff in terms of them singing something and you singing something else, or even like we've had up to 3 groups within the crowd and then me doing something else over the top. So, but that does kind of just make a really big noise that I wouldn't be able to make if I was just standing in front of a mic playing and singing. So it's almost like crowd participation is kind of a necessity for me too, because I think I haven't come across anyone that does gigs the size that I do on their own. Like when I'm doing festivals and stuff, like everyone else has a band. And I'm kind of one of the only people just going up and plugging in.
Hello, I'm Shelley from Essex.
I'm from Hertfordshire.
Well, my friend, well, I'm a hairdresser, and my close contact told me, hey, by the way, Shelley, you know that Sydney always playing a salon in your Faulkner? I was like, yeah. He is playing down my local. I was like, no, he ain't. Yeah, he is. Shut up.
I couldn't believe how good he was live, really. It was really good.
It's like you go to some gigs and it's like mental the whole time and you're tired and you kind of want to go home, but from this you just get a massive sense of warm and you're just happy. It's just... you can't explain it, you can't. It's just...
it's not even like a gig, it's just...
yeah.
It's like a sitting in your lounge.
Yeah.
It's
definitely.
Just, it doesn't feel any gig I've ever
been to. It's so, so nice. Maybe. Just probably put him back on and listen again and again. That's what I'd like.
Yeah.
Sit down,
yeah.
Relax. Just listen. Just enjoy what we've had. It's been a special night.
Go home, have a few drinks, think about the night.
Review it, evaluate it, have a good time.
Sleep well on it as well.
Maybe book some more tickets to come again.
Yeah, definitely book new tickets.
Yeah, definitely.